How nice to see you again, Mr. Dickens. Is it time for another of the Ghost Club stories?
As a matter of fact, yes. Follow me. Number 50, Berkeley Square. Four stories high and branded, Beware All Those Who Enter. There have been many strange tales of this dreadful domicile. The earliest report of a haunting was said to be the specter of a small girl who was murdered by a servant. She could be seen at the attic windows, weeping and wringing her little hands in an agony of despair. You're not afraid, are you? Another legend claims the attic is haunted by the spirit of a young woman who purportedly threw herself from the top floor windows to escape her abusive uncle. Her screaming ghost has reportedly been sighted hanging from the window ledge. This residence was briefly owned by a Mr. James Jasper, a choir master and a diplomat. His nephew Edward was betrothed to one of Mr. Jasper's pupils, the fair and delicate Rose. However, Edward disappeared under mysterious circumstances, followed by Jasper himself. Perhaps grief sent him back to the soothing arms of his narcotic mistress.
Easy now. There you go.
Shall we? Some say it comes alive at night with screams of terror, ringing bells, and slamming shutters. Although eerie, this phenomenon is easily produced by pneumatic tubes and valves. There are claims that a young man was caged in the attic, his only connection to the rest of the world, a tiny hole in the door. A young man who was reduced to madness by this extreme isolation. The legends all seem to focus on one room in particular. A sudden draft, nothing more. My word.
Perhaps I shall wait here while you investigate the source of that laughter, which is not at all unsettling.
Now tell me, why were you at that house?
What's it to you?
Out with it.
Right, right. We were there for the treasure. We found a key to the secret passage.
What secret passage?
Yeah, number 50's got a secret passage. Here, take it. Just leave me be.
I've found a lock, but I haven't located the key.
It's here.
Ha! So this is how it works.
Impressive.
Get out of my house!
Stand back, Charles.
Good Lord.
I did it, man!
There was no one whose love for Rosa came near to equaling mine. It should have been enough to keep my beloved nephew away. My poor Ned. Forgive.
Alas, the myth has been discredited. There was no ghost in Berkeley Square, just a wretched soul driven to murder and madness by guilt and intoxication. I think this has the makings of a rather fine novel. I wonder if I've got one left in me.
Go on. Come on! Yeah! Faster! Come on! Faster! Yeah! Come on! Come on! Move it! Faster! Yeah!
There's been a spate of rather intriguing thefts about town recently.
Robberies in London are hardly supernatural events.
They look like common robberies at first, but these patronages
German name.
I see.
It's really as simple as that.
Shouldn't you be at home with her?
No,
I hope your fingers fall off.
What's that man done?
Robbed the pawnbroker's down the road.
A demon made me do it. I can't remember much. That's what's so queer. I've never stolen anything in my life.
What can you tell me about the robbery?
There's not much to say. Most of the items did come from the same seller, Enzio Capelli, Sorcerer Supreme, a famous showman from Italy. Several weeks ago, he was forced to pawn his family heirlooms, debts. I have the address of the last person who redeemed something of his, a lovely pearl necklace. That helpful?
Not again! Stop her! Stop! Somebody stop that thief!
My only lead is this mysterious buyer. This chap might lead me to the demon.
Pegasus? Walk on, stupid nag!
Mr. Enzio Capelli, I presume? So you're responsible for the theft of your own jewels?
You are very much mistaken. Aren't you my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
You are very much mistaken. And now you are so very, very tired, aren't you?
Yes, I'm very, very tired.
Now, you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
My goodness, what foul behavior.
What's going on? Where am I?
You've been arrested for theft. How very intriguing.
I can't remember a jot of it.
Let's get you out of here. I've pulled a few strings, and they won't prosecute on account of your losing your mind. Be free, little chicken.
justice for this old well.
What is she doing back there?
Thank you.
where we will meet.
Truly no recollection of the events that landed you in a cell?
My mind is blank, save for the glint of a silver object, the toll of a bell, and a presence of some sort.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell. I must say, you look very tired.
Yes. I'm so very, very tired.
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Now I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes. I will steal money for you.
Thank you.
get away from me, you dodger!
Very good. Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes, I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for them.
Gave me a terrible fright, muttering about a man named Ezio.
I was hypnotized by Ezio Capelli.
We mustn't allow anyone to get near Mr. Capelli.
She's not allowed in here!
Show yourself.
don't you?
I admit it. I'm not Italian. It was just for my act. Nobody wanted to see a British hypnotist.
I don't care.
I'll give you anything you want.
I would like you to be quiet. Are you a contemporary of Dr. Elliotson?
Never heard of the man.
Mesmerism as a criminal enterprise was not a bright idea.
How dare you! I'm a hypnotist! This is really quite painful!
You can escape me. You're a better criminal than athlete.
You will make reparations for your crimes, and liberate the innocents you've used.
conqueror, Peter the Great. The ancient ruins below will rise, and the old will be new again. Great and powerful, and I will live on forever in the minds of the weak. Everyone will remember Peter Needham. Peter the Strong. Peter the Conqueror. Peter the Great. The ancient ruins below will rise, and the old will be new again.